How much, in your estimation, was Johnny Manziel worth at the peak of his popularity while still in college prior to declaring for the NFL draft?
I would say, based off of internet analytics and offers that were directly received, that Johnny, from the time he won the Heisman until he declared for the NFL draft, a rough and very fair estimate is $2.3 million in value.